be Jonathan and Kaylin. So this is day one of the cook-off, and the party is underway. You're right. The weather has held out for the most part. It hopefully won't rain anymore. But the big question always this weekend is, how can I get in the tent? Even if you don't have tent passes, don't worry. There are plenty of things you can get with your $20 admission to enter. Alright, tell me exactly what we're gonna get here. So we're coming over here.
Right. So you're gonna get a sliced beef plate. You're gonna slice beef, beans, pickles, bread, chips, and we're gonna have drinks as well.
Alright, and so these are lovely ladies here. We have over 1,100 volunteers that you were saying. So it takes a lot of people to put this together, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. You can go and check out the area where it's gonna be a concert going on. There's a live stage, or if you don't want the music blasting in your ear, there's a nice quiet area, but you're definitely going to stay, you know, away from the rain right here at the Chuck Wagon. Definitely.